South Itasca, Southern Cook, Lakeshore and Southern Lake, Lakeshore, and the following counties, in Wisconsin, Ashland, Mayfield, Burnett, Douglas, Iron, Price, Sawyer and Washburn, near critical fire weather conditions across northeast Minnesota and northwest Wisconsin on Saturday. A warm and dry day is forecast Saturday across northeast Minnesota and northwest Wisconsin with near critical fire weather conditions. High temperatures will be in the 70s, with possibly a few lower 80s from the Brainerd Lakes through the Hayward and Phillips areas. Afternoon relative humidity is expected to fall to around 23% to 28%. Afternoon winds will be strongest for the Arrowhead and Iron Range of Minnesota with northwest winds sustained near 10 to 15 miles per hour with gusts to near 20 miles per hour. Elsewhere across northeast Minnesota and northwest Wisconsin, northwest winds will be slightly weaker sustained around 10 miles per hour with gusts of 15 to 20 miles per hour. Check restrictions and the fire danger before burning.